Start this half hour with some breaking news this morning. A 19-year-old man died over the weekend at Splash Kingdom Water Park in Canton. The incident happened on Sunday, and as of right now, it's unclear what exactly happened to him. Canton police say the city's fire department responded to a, quote, reported drowning. The man was transported by helicopter to Christus Trinity Mother Francis in Tyler, where he was pronounced dead.